The most basic tool in vocal variety is speed variety. And the great thing about speed variety is it puts you in control of your voice. No matter what mood you're in, no matter how confident or how afraid, you can control your speed. Now, the nice thing about pitch is it also has that same quality. You can control it, and if you have it under your control, you can put vocal variety itself under your control. It's gonna make you seem more confident. It's gonna make your voice feel more powerful. It's gonna make your voice seem more energized and exciting. So let's go ahead and talk about the next piece, which is pitch. Pitch means how high or how low something is. And you want to over-exaggerate this in your training. Remember, under pressure, your voice will kind of naturally compress to words in monotone. So in your practice, you really, really want to stretch this out as far as you can. We're gonna divide this into two separate lessons. And the first lesson, we're just gonna talk about just high and low pitches. The first exercise I wanna teach you is the alphabet exercise. It's really simple. We start with the first letter of the alphabet, A, and we make that as high as we can. We keep going lower and lower until we can't go any lower, and then we go back up, and we keep cycling over the alphabet. So I might start really high. B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J. And that's as low as I can go. J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T. And now you keep doing that again to stretch your vocal range. Having control over the pitch range is going to give you control over your vocal variety. Now for the next technique, go ahead and take whatever book or line of poetry you're using, or you can pick a different one. I'm gonna pick the same one. I'm gonna pick Invictus, the last line, I am the captain of my soul. And I'm gonna practice emphasizing, this time using pitch. I'm going to pick one word and give it a lower pitch. I am the captain of my soul. I can pick a different word. I am the captain of my soul. By dropping the pitch, I draw attention to that one word. I can do the same thing by raising the pitch. I am the captain of my soul. I am the captain of my soul. Again, by changing the pitch, we can draw attention to a word. Now, what your next exercise is going to be, and you're going to practice this over the next months, is emphasizing one word by either raising it a lot or lowering it a lot. It's going to sound very unnatural and very unfamiliar to you. That's okay. If it starts to sound weird, what I want you to do is this. I want you to actually record yourself doing it so you can see it doesn't actually sound that weird. Extreme changes in pitch and speed feel weird, but they actually sound perfectly fine. They actually sound dynamic. So go ahead and practice using a high and a low pitch for emphasis and practice that over the next several months. You don't have to finish practicing it before you do the next video. Again, you're going to practice this over months and years. It is an ongoing practice. I've been practicing this for years. It's not like it stops at any time. Professional actors practice this even more. So it's an ongoing thing. So do a little practice, get comfortable with it. And whenever you're ready, go on to the next video where we're going to talk about rising and falling pitches. All of these pitches are going to help you really stand out in your application. So, it's going to help you stand out in your interview so that you get in.